Welcome back, everybody. I am your host, MonsterGodz, and this time around we are going to look for some clay. Now, I will admit, okay, what's up with that? I do not actually know where clay is, so we are going to do a little bit of looking around right around the actual house area. Stone. A lot of stone. No clay, though. Actually, wait, I think clay is actually on the ground, so maybe I should look on the ground. I do not think that I've seen any clay yet. I have seen it before in past games, but I don't honestly remember very well. Oh, I have horkers right by my base. Neato. Eh. So I'll be honest, I don't even really know exactly what I'm looking for. I'm just looking in hopes that it's right there. Aw, damn it. I did the same thing as the other thing where it collects 4,000 of it. I kind of had a feeling it was going to do that, but I was kind of hoping it would not do that. But it is what it is, I guess. Okay, so we want to build walls. I'm going to take a look at each phase just so we can kind of see what it's going to look like. So it's a simple little square house currently. There's no roof, so gotta keep building. House floor, well, let's look at the framing. And then we'll put up a roof. What does it look like without a... I'm confused. Because I don't know how it could possibly... not have a floor. Like, it has a floor. Oh, I see. It's just got like a stone floor. This is going to be cool looking. I'm going to take a quick look around just to kind of see. Yeah. Looking cool so far, guys. Alright, we're going to continue on. Recollect our clay. Okay. Alright, so we're going to build our floor. And then we need a door, so we need a lock. Okay, so it's actually like a decorative floor now. Cool. So we need a lock. So we need crundum or ingot. You know, it's actually something I was going to mention once before that kind of bothered me. I have not actually seen any, like realistically any other lore other than, what's it called? Iron, really. And I mean, there could just be like a weird chance that, you know, maybe I've overlooked it, but I'm pretty sure not. I need to store. Okay, I'm still carrying way too much weight for some reason. And I thought I put... No. For some reason I didn't put the clay away. Okay, can I like change what I'm building? No, not yet. So once we have this floor plan, I think we can kind of choose what we build next. Yeah, it's a cool looking building so far. I like it. So I need to look for the other ore styles. Not styles. Bleh. Other ore types. I haven't seen crundum ore yet. Other than... Actually, wait, I take that back. I did one time. I saw it near Riverwood. Actually, where I saw it was the exit of the cave over here. So where's Bleak Falls Barrows? Yeah, I saw it actually over here. So let's, No, you know what? We're gonna keep looking around. I wanna know what our place looks like. Of course, there's a storm when I go to look for stuff. I might actually, at some point in time, just break down and go buy some. I was hoping to avoid doing that. I kinda wanted to, like, collect all this stuff ourselves, but... Fuck. Naturally, bad people. Alright, a necromancer. Of course, I'm gonna be a spellcaster, something I can't actually combat. Dude, there's a lot of them, too. Oops, shouldn't shoot my friend. Okay, we need to take down this necromancer, actually. Because the necromancer is going to just summon them and not kill them. What just happened? They just kind of died. Did you see that? That was weird. What the hell was that? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna be thankful it happened because I didn't wanna. That's weird. What the hell was that? They all just kind of died. Huh. I don't know what to say. I'm gonna sleep for an hour. Yes, storm's gone. That's actually exactly what I was hoping. So we discovered this random place. Oh, it's one of these things. Oh. Oh, it's down there. Anything in there? Orcish boots. And nothing special, really. A lot of dead bandits, though. Actually, I'm gonna check something.
Khajiit guards your back. I will shoulder some
Let's
of your burden.
See if he has. Yeah, check this out, guys. All of these items are no longer stolen. That is awesome. So if I can give him stuff, and it turns unstolen. So we are 100% gonna use that to our advantage later on. Head to Solitude and see if we can buy some stuff. I'm gonna buy some of that ore. I'm not 100% certain if they're going to have enough, but we're going to hope so.
As High Priest of the Eight Divine, you welcome.
Paramedics. Bits and pieces. I feel like bits and pieces is going to be a good spot, but I know there should be some of the blacksmith here.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Crap, I don't remember if I said ingots or ore, so I'm just gonna buy. Why do I have no gold? Oh, damn it. I left all my gold back at my place. Okay, well, we'll just sell this random shit that we just collected. That'll work for me. Yeah, that works. As far as I know, that's all we need. I'm gonna buy a couple steel ingots just in case. Actually, wait, can I? Yeah, we'll do that just in case.
Return anytime you need
Khajiit
arms.
Khajiit guards your back. I will shoulder some of your burden.
Alright, let's take these bones here. And see if our friend here will buy it from us. Well, that's a cool looking thing. Look at that. It's got like a purple hue to it. Jade and sapphire. Okay. Let's see here.
Lead on, friend.
Hello, friend.
Wanderer, like, take a look.
I want to sell stuff. Like a steel helmet, vampire boots, some other random crap. Don't need iron arrows. Pretty sure if I'm ever down to iron arrows, I'm probably gonna die anyways, so. Okay, so it doesn't look like he's gonna buy anything else from us, so let's actually.
And always wear your armor.
What's that? Fletcher, so he might. I don't think he's gonna have other stuff, but he might, so. He's a Fletcher, so his job's
Hello,
kind of a different.
Hello, and welcome, my friend. An archer, huh? I've got just what you need.
Let's see. Nope. Glass arrows. Wow. It's not bad, actually. Well, 10 of them is 130 gold. 169 gold. Wait, what? Hold on. Oh, I have. There's 13. I read that completely wrong.
Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
So... Ow. Sorry about that. Just hit my head. Bits and pieces. Maybe they'll have something here.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Aw, damn, it's the clothing shop. Oh wait, I could sell my amulets, maybe.
Biren said you... Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
You can call it whatever you want, I don't care. There we go. Yay! Sold a bunch of crap. Let's see here. Whoa. So I've actually been looking for ebony ingots for a while, but damn, 328 each. Ouch. I know I'm gonna need glass for windows, so I might end up just buying that goat horn. See, I might need those too. I have a little bit of an idea of the stuff that I need. Well, sort of. I shouldn't say I know what I need. I have a little bit of an idea because I have done some of this stuff before. Not a lot. I would definitely say that, not a lot. I just remember you need horns for stuff and you need glass for stuff for sure. I hope that's it. I honestly don't know. No, that's the stuff I'm selling! That's the stuff I have that I didn't... Damn it. Wait. Hold on. No, I was buying it. Okay. Okay, I see. I was just scrolled weird. Okay, man, I just scared myself half to death. I thought I just sold all the stuff, and that would have been a lot of money I would have wasted. Whew, okay. Amulet Mara, so random crap. Nothing here. So she has some money back. Actually, hold on. Dragon stuff. Oh, she doesn't actually want my other stuff. Interesting. Huh. Okay.
Come back to bits and pieces.
Alright. Actually, another thing I've noticed is it. Is there an actual magic shop?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Radiant Raiment. I don't know if that's. I think this just might be a merchant. Yeah.
Oh, let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind. Really.
Wow, it'd be a bitch.
Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. It is when my customers waste time chatting. Let's see if we can't
find an
outfit
that suits
me.
I'm gonna kill this lady. Like, I swear to the nine divines. I'm gonna chop this lady's head off at some point.
Finally. Why, hello, here to buy. If you have to ask the price, you might. It's not an insult. If I were your outfit is something of an open wound where attire is concerned.
Wow.
Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
Man, I'm gonna fuck all these fucking people, man. Ooh. Remind myself, rob them. Rob them of everything they have. Everything. Okay, so I think I got what I needed. But I'm just in case, I'm gonna head to... I think I'm gonna head to Whiterun and pick up some more stuff, just in case. Fucking salt, like these other towns kind of suck, honestly. Like, they're really cheap. Like, they don't have much, and what they do have is, like, not very good. Like, come on, they had the ore and stuff, but, like, they had, like, three of them.
Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, like, look at that. Bam. 15. We're gonna buy a whole bunch of this stuff. Oh, while I'm here...
Don't forget...
I'm gonna head up to the Dragon's Reach and disenchant anything if I have anything. I haven't been keeping track of what I need to disenchant, so not really sure. That'd be interesting to be like a crier back in these days, like just go around yelling. Ah, news, something's happening, rawr. And then everyone else is like, dude, shut up. And then you're like, dude, no. That's my impression of what it's like to be back in the old days. So let's see. Hello, buddy. All right, disenchant. That's what I thought. So we are going to disenchant that. I'm not going to disenchant those because I like those.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
No, that's all right.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Not really. I genuinely just want to see if you want to buy my stuff. No? Okay. Well, thanks, Byrongar. Wait, hold on. Can I not sell? Okay, so they're back to being stolen out there in my inventory. Okay, so that makes things a little more complicated. So I do have to fence that stuff still. So that's a little disappointing. I was hoping that I found a, we'll call it a loophole. But in reality, it's not a loophole. It's just simply a workaround. A cheaper way and easier way to fix that. Because now I have to go back to this place and sell to one person. Which actually, this is kind of the thing that pisses me off about the Thieves Guild. This is like the most inconvenient guild that there possibly could be. So to do anything, I have to go through like three buildings to get to the fucking fence or any of the quest givers. Like all these douchebags sit around in this area and they do fucking nothing. But to get to the quest, I gotta go all the way through here. And to me, that's extremely inconvenient. And kind of backwards, if you ask me. Like, why the hell would I make my quest givers be in an awkward place?
Welcome to the cozy. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
Okay, so. Stolen stuff. Oh no. How much does she have? 77? Okay, I don't think I have anything else for. Wait, what's stolen? An arrow. Okay, here, you can have 10 arrows. Actually, here,
if you're looking for extra, well, you could always speak to Delvin, or if you're looking for training, we've got plenty of it down here. Delvin, Vex, Nerowin, and Vipper can give you a leg up on that.
Yeah. Wait, what was it? Wait, did I have a burglary job right now? Oh, I did. Damn it. Hey, retrieve ornate drinking horn from Bully's house. Oh, that's actually here, so I should probably just
now,
do that quickly.
If you'll excuse me.
So this is my problem with this game, I get super sidetracked and then I do other things. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to go up top here. I'm going to take the item for the burglary and then I'm actually going to leave. I'm not even going to do it right now, turn it in, but I'm going to just hold on to it and then return it later. Next time I do fencing stuff. Which I actually have a lot to fence, so I need to actually track that. Can we upstairs or downstairs? We'll pretend it's upstairs to begin with, just in case. Conveniently, it is nighttime now. That's a first. Alright. Oh, that's gonna be a little more complicated. The guard right there. Huh. Shit. Well, now I gotta figure this out, actually, because... How do I get up there? I'm out of lock. Oh, son of a bitch. You know what? Next time. Alright, we're gonna say screw it. Can I name? They should let me name my manor at least. Like Winstead Manor? Like, come on. Let me name it. It's not even a manor. Look at this. It's like a shack. Well, actually, that's a really fucking nice looking building, honestly. I'd love to have that kind of stuff. Well, I need to build hinges, right? For the materials. So locks are ingots. So corundum ingots. Good to know. I also need iron. Hinge. Take my gold too, that'd be useful. My lockpicks. Okay, building materials, lock. Bam. Okay. House, door. So I need two nails. I think I actually have those over here. Nails. Really? There we go. Let's see where we're at. Yeah, whoa, look at the sky. You know, this is something that's like really nice about Skyrim. Like, look at this. It's fairly realistic looking. I don't know if you guys live anywhere near the Aurora Borealis line, but it looks amazing. I live in northern Minnesota, and where I live, you can't really see it, but if you actually travel up north a little bit, you can see it pretty well. And every time I see it, I just think of how amazing it is. Alright, so exterior, miscellaneous. So what I'm doing here is I'm looking to see what we can build inside. Now I am smart enough to have messed around with this a little bit in the past. So I do know that you need to kind of plan out your building a little bit, like, I'll show you what I mean. Mostly because you're kind of limited on space and you do have to kind of make choices. So let's see, drafting table. Okay, so now inside the house I can remove the workbench, or I can change and move the main hall. So if I do the main hall, it will completely change what I'm actually building from the other area, from right here. So right here, I'm building, say, like an animal pen outside, or a garden outside, fish hatchery apparently, armor workbench, which is pretty sure what that is right there, so I don't know why you would need that. Oh, that's the one to increase stuff. Same with grindstone. Smelter, I should get that actually, because I have a lot of ingots, so, or stuff. I don't have ingots though. So, yes. I do need stuff. Looks like I'm gonna need some iron for things. Let's switch on over to the main hall. Do you want to create this item? Yes. So I think that places, yep, marker down. So that's where the main hall is going to take up. And then when we come over here, see, it should be house. Yep. Damn it. It's not what I wanted to do at all. And miscellaneous should be the outside stuff. So we need a lock, two hinges, two nails, iron fittings. I don't think I have iron. Yeah, I don't have any of this stuff, and I need iron ingots. Shit. I think funny thing is, I think I have a decent amount of iron ore. Yep. So. Alright, so we're going to do something, actually. We're going to... put the pickaxe down. Actually, no, we're going to always hold on to the pickaxe. That's just something I should just never get rid of out of my inventory. Just because you never know when you can pick stuff up. I can't spell pickaxe. There it is. We're just going to drop all this stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just basically empty out my weight of everything. Because, well, one, it's fucking heavy. So, I'm tired of carrying this shit around with me. So I can't remove that. Lockpick steel ingots. Can't get rid of those. I don't really need torches, honestly. I kept them just because they were like kind of sort of convenient, but not really. And here we go. Get all this shit. Weapons. I don't need some of this stuff. I don't think. Yeah, I don't need the axe for sure. I'll keep the rest of that. I'm gonna go back to the chest. I'm actually gonna take some of the health potions. Potion of restore health. Minor health. There we go. Do some restore stamina ones just in case. You guys may have noticed that I don't really use my potions very much, and there's a reason for that. I like keeping myself out of the habit of using potions. I'm not against using them at all. In fact, there's some times where I like excessively use them, but in general I try to use them as sparingly as possible. Okay. What we're gonna do now actually is we are going to do forget that. We are going to do the mission we've been actually holding off on for a long time. Where is it? Hired muscle. Yep, right here. Dampen spirits. Heaven prison. The first part of the scheme is to approach her under the guise of assistance. Alright. So there we go. We're gonna head to Honey Brew Meadery. I think I completely said that wrong, and I think I actually said the entire wrong thing. Honey Brew Meadery. I think I said Honey Brew Meadery. Which that's what it should be. It is all about honey, so. Alright, so we're gonna save just in case I fuck everything up here.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here?
That's why I'm here. Something wrong?
Are you kidding me? Look, I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new hunting brew reserve for the captain of the guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined.
What's wrong? I might be able to help.
Oh, really? And I don't suppose you I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done.
It's the only way I operate.
Well, that's not how I operate, so forget it.
You better, or I'll yell skeever.
Okay, okay. No need to make rash decisions. Here's half. You get the... My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed.
How do I permanently clear the vermin?
I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy, good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, hand... If you plant this in the vermin's nest... It should stop them from ever coming back.
You got a deal.
Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Malice is the best deal I've ever made. Lent him a bit of gold some time ago. I knew he'd never be able to pay. Nothing like free labor to make operating costs cheaper.
What a dick.
Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Oh, this is what they were talking about. Wow, what the hell? What is going on? Dude, why do you have skeevers? In your
was
bar.
Something we did clear.
All right. So, all right, we're gonna head on down here. Bear trap. Oh. Damn. All I could think about is like, could you imagine stepping on one of those? No arrows. Oh my god. Oh, I swear at this game sometimes. What? You kidding me? I didn't even kill a skeever in one shot. Wow. Some tough ass skeevers, holy shit. Venom fangs? Whoa. Okay, I'm not gonna dick around here. I don't know what these things are capable of. So, let's... I don't know where my companion is either. Yeah, whatever. Well, this is a sketchy ass place. Okay, look at the size of these like spider webs. Like, Jesus. Can you imagine the size of the spider that probably made these? Oh shit, like they might actually kill me. Okay, we're gonna head out the door here for a second. Yeah, where are you, fucking idiot?
Watching.
Fucking hate. Come on, what are you doing?
If anyone sneaks up on us, head on then. I will keep an eye out. You ready to go? Khajiit walks in your footsteps.
No, you don't. You seem to fucking ignore me half the time. Let's go.
Was something we discussed unclear?
What is going... Dude!
Hey, be careful! I'm not going to warn you again.
Then follow me. Fucking dipshit. Gonna get me killed. Where's the body of the one I killed? What the hell's going on? I feel like my game is glitching out. Sure. Okay. It's that, I guess. Apparently my sneak is too low. Sneak up on rats. Which, I mean, I'm not gonna judge that too much. I mean, in all fairness, maybe the skeevers are pretty good at sensing things. I mean, they really don't make any kind of distinguishing remarks whether or not skeevers are actually good at anything. I just kind of always assume they're like rats or mice, but I mean, you never really know. My game is really freaking out here. Yeah. Fuck you, spider. Come on. Dude, move. Bring him back on up here. See now, how come these spiders are kind of like, you know, what I was expecting. Dude, seriously, Kajaro? Want to do me a favor and get the hell out of my way? That'd be nice, thanks. What? All right. That is what it is, I guess. Continuing on. Let's get you a spider, all the skeevers. Man, that's pretty sick, dude. Like, spiders and skeevers that like kind of get stronger with each other, basically. Because the skeevers are like poisonous or whatever, venom, what, a venom bite or something like that. Alright, we're gonna save here just in case. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna call this an episode. When we come back, we'll finish this place off. So, thank you guys for watching. If you like this episode, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you next time.